He's so admired that the Harvard Business School published an academic study on his management skills, and he later gave a lecture at Harvard on his various policies and secrets. Join me in the trophy room. Now, we've got three things: creativity, criticism, and control. The management speak of Sir Alex Ferguson. On the control question, he says, you can't ever lose control. Well, he did it a couple of times on the sideline, but not very often. And he says quite clearly, if anyone steps out of my control, that's them dead. Some would say that's almost bullying tactics, but it certainly was a treatment for its time. Remember, control. You can't ever lose control. As for criticism, Ferguson was renowned for the hairdryer treatment, literally blasting people who got things wrong. But it was a nuanced approach, he said. A nuanced approach was needed. Case by case, Ferguson said, and he's truly believed that nothing was more important than hearing the words, well done. Control, criticism, and creativity. Finding new ways to inspire a team. He saw Andrea Bocelli use it as an inspiration, telling a squad that an orchestra was a perfect example of the teamwork that he sought. Put all this together and you do have a unique management style that many managers today could learn from.